So it's a three-point lead, and this is last call for Miami. 6 seconds left, and Wade's pass is stolen by Beal, and that probably will take care of business. Beal will go to the free throw line with 3.8 seconds left. What a anticlimactic finish for Miami. They got it back, down three, and they never get a shot off to try to tie the game.
Washington did what they had to do. They double-teamed Wade.